Alright, time for more grind in a that was a really bad attempt at a pun. With something stuck in my throat on top of it. Oh. Right, I gotta go back up the mountain and do all these quests and get some grind in. My pets. Not you. Whoever you are, you're sitting right there staring at me. Get you a treat or two. That's the sound of cat treats. Refresh my mind on these. Those were leaves fall. That was probably in the city. I didn't look for that. Oh well. Three rocks. Did you not stand right there? Looks like one of the things. There we go. Cool. Found armor that's not as good as my armor. Got that quest to do some fishing, so do some of that. Woo! I think these still have to catch. Oh. I guess the fishing thing is not a quest. Just kinda gave me a fishing rod to go fish. Alright, then I ain't fucking with it. Thank you. Okay, not quite. I saw something different inside that slime. I assumed that ring was gonna be in one of those places I don't have access to yet. Oh, that reminds me, I forgot that I have this, deep potion. Alright. Use it. Chickens, I guess. Don't like the mechanics on this. Hey! Alright, so after you hit them, they move based on where you are. What it feels like, yeah. It's not just straight from where you attack. They're going off of where you are. Another reward I don't give a fuck about. Going on here. Can I teleport from anywhere? That's neat. Fisher dude. Stick with my magic armor. The ring. Looking trees. It'll look kinda like that, but not really. And maybe it's not in this town. The trees here don't look like those trees. These ones kinda do. Dude. Hey, I remember this. That's some Zelda 64 shit. What kind of prizes I can win here. There we go. Trying to figure out where it got, put them in. Huh. Just giving me a score, no prizes? I don't have that much. Okay. Super rabbit. pick a carrot sword. It's as strong as my two-hander, but it's a one-hander. Or no, it is a two-hander, isn't it? No, it says one hand. Giant. Huh? Come on over. And shit. Can't miss that one piece of loot. Some children. I have at least two of those things. Guess I need ectoplasm, because I know I have the other two already. Fucker. A little annoyed that he hit me. My cloud is now bigger. Ooh, now I don't have enough to even cast a spell, huh? Come on, cat. You need to move your fat little butt. Can't see where... Come on, move. Come on. Ah. She has to stand up and put her head right in front of what I'm doing. Just a big chunk of the screen that's a outline of a cat. Right in the middle. Thank you. You're not helping. Yeah, you. You're not helping. Enough money to get that thing. The shop that had them. Why do you always have to find the most annoying place to stand and stand there? It's because I don't discipline my cat. I can't see myself getting attacked right now. Alright, I'm gonna go back to town. I'm gonna put this game on hold until she wants to not stand in front of my screen and block out. I mean, it's a fairly big screen, and she's a fairly small cat, and she just stretches out to make sure she gets in front of as much critical things as possible. If I'm playing a game that's got a life bar in the bottom corner, better believe she's in front of that. In the top corner there, she's not reaching it. Her head stands just above where it says story mode, or S. I can see the S in the DE at the end, in the middle, cat head. To give you an idea of where she's standing. And yeah, it's making it very difficult to play. And I tried moving her once, she just walked around and came right back to it. So, when she stops having an attitude, I'll get back to this game.